A Ukrainian power company says Russian forces damaged a power line at the Chernobyl nuclear plant not long after electricity was restored yesterday. The company said technicians will try to fix it. The facility was damaged last week during fighting between Ukrainian and Russian forces. Officials warned of a potential radiation leak if the nuclear plant's electrical system wasn't repaired.